Vivo has introduced a new sub-flagship smartphone, Vivo S, an interesting feature of which is the massive bangs in the style of the iPhone. This is not a tribute to fashion. The Bangs S is a powerful dual camera with a 44MP main sensor with autofocus and an 8MP 105-degree wide-angle camera. The smartphone is based on the powerful Dimensity 1100 hardware platform with an integrated 5G modem, SA/ANS. It is equipped with up to 12GB of RAM and up to 256GB of internal memory and offers a high-quality, incapacitive touch AMOLED display with a resolution of 2480 pixels, a refresh rate of 98 and an integrated fingerprint scanner. The rear panel of the Gadget S is a rectangular camera module with a main 64-megapixel sensor with optical image stabilization, an 8-megapixel wide-angle camera with a viewing angle of 119 degrees and a 2-megapixel macro sensor. Vivo S runs on Android 11 operating system with Originos 1.0 proprietary shell. It has Wi-Fi 6800 2.11x, 2.4 plus 5 gauge, Bluetooth 5.1, GPS, GLONASS, NF2, WASP Type-C and a 4200 mAh battery that supports 33W fast charging technology. Vivo S with 8GB of RAM and 128GB of internal storage will be on sale for $463, and a smartphone with 12GB of RAM and an internal storage capacity of 256GB will cost you just $500. Together with the Vivo S, a simpler smartphone called the Vivo SE was presented. It differs from the original model with the less fast hardware platform Mediatek Dimensity 820, a classic design with a teardrop bang and a front-facing 32-megapixel camera installed there, as well as a slightly more powerful 4100 mAh battery. The cost of this smartphone starts at $371.